What is up, guys? This is Champ, and we're back with some more Minecraft. I don't really know what I'm gonna do right. I really want to play some Minecraft right now, and I really wanted to record for you guys. But I actually gotta go on a mission to get some iron, because I actually looked into some of the new features, and pistons take, pretty sure they take a lot of iron, what I can at least remember. And I have, like, zero iron in any of my inventories. So we actually gotta go and just look for some. So I got a bunch of tools here. I also got the shears, and I actually found a very neat thing you can do with, or for the leaf box, where that is very useful. Like, if you ever have to get up a high place, like, let's just try to get over there. Oh, fuck. That's not what I was trying to do. Let's try to do this again. That leaf block's gonna disappear any second now, I think. Oh my god, I did it again. This is not turning out good. There must be... What is keeping that in place right there? Whatever. Let's try right there. Like that. So say you had to get up somewhere and you just have a bunch of extra leaf blocks with you. So you just go up as high as you want. Just keep going until we get up top. Then you're like, oh, I'm up here. Okay. Then you don't have to worry about destroying the block because the leaf goes away automatically, which I find is very useful. A lot of people probably already know that, but I find that very useful because I always end up having to destroy some of the stuff I place, and I don't ever like going back doing that. There's the shears, but yeah, I like leaf blocks just for that main purpose. That kind of looks retarded right there, but okay. Yeah, we gotta go find some iron though. I don't have any wood either. Actually, let's take it off peaceful right now. I want a challenge. That's the peaceful Minecraft music. Oh, shit. We got a ladder stall here. Ladder stall. Okay, we got it. Where's some iron? Oh, there's some iron up there, but I can't place a leaf block anywhere. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm gonna fall. Wait, can we go? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I want to get that iron. Creeper falling. He didn't die though. He's wondering what happened now. He didn't die. That's what happened. I want to throw it like at the very edge. Oh shit, yeah, you can't. Where did that... What? Oh shit. this is turning... not turning out well. Like I'm hoping. Okay, is there anywhere we can reach from here? I don't think so. Maybe right there? No, there's, yeah, we're just gonna fall. I think we just gotta go down then. Looking like there's a bunch of creepers everywhere. Hopefully my entrance to this place isn't right there, and it isn't, so that's good. I don't think I have any holes in the roof. Let's just lure a few creepers or whatever is down here. There's nothing. You guys can't even see anyway. I got one creeper shape. No. Three creepers, and there's a spider over here. The creepers are in the trap. The spider is about to be in the trap. Anything over here? You guys, I know you guys can't see. I just want to go find another cave. I don't want to be screwing around in this cave to get iron. We went up the wrong side. Let's actually make the lot. What's up? I don't want to take the risk, but I wonder if I was to take out that glass. What's up? Come over here. Now come over here. Now look at me. Now back to you. Now back to me. Oh, shit! Oh my god, I forgot I had the door there. I forgot I had the door there. Oh my god. I completely forgot that's where, I gotta make it just a door for there. Oh my god, I was trying to screw around with him. I was trying to screw around and I did not realize that is where the exit or entrance or whatever was right there. Man, I'm such a retard. Oh my, I can't believe I just did that. That was just retarded. I want that iron. I can't get it though. I'm not gonna take the risk of trying to get over there. That was so retarded though. Oh my god. That scared the shit out of me when I did the 360 and just this creeper comes out of nowhere and I one shot him at least. Okay. Yeah, okay, all the leaves went away. Did they? Yeah, they did. Where can we get some iron? It's a chicken. I'm thinking about reinstalling Moat Creatures, but I don't know about it. I might do it. I also want to make a pig burning machine so I can get cooked pork. That's probably my next invention I'm going to try. I'm going to try to incorporate pistons into it, though, that makes it. I don't know, like, if anyone knows this, do pistons work on animals? Like, if you were to trap an animal in, like, a 2x2 square or whatever, would the piston push the animal at all, or what happens to the animal? Right, or does it just go, like, does it, maybe it doesn't do anything to it. I'm thinking maybe there would be iron down here, but it's not looking like it. Is there, I don't see anything. We got some coal, some creepy music. I think we just gotta go just walking off somewhere. Find a cave. I really want to find some iron. That's what I want to do. Hopefully, I want to make this episode can be long. I don't care. I want to find iron. If it's too long, I'll just render it not as the craziest quality, and that'll make up for it. So I usually try to render my videos the same as I do every video, and that usually makes it like extremely large. Where could we find some iron? I don't really want to go to the pig drowner. I gotta fix the pig drowner too. I never even complained of that. Some leaves. It's gonna be nighttime right away. I don't like that. Okay, we just gotta find a cave quickly then. What's up, chickens? Torch doesn't really even do anything since it's not fully night yet, I guess. Chickens. I don't think I've ever went on a journey on this world, so I don't think I've ever even collected a pumpkin on this world. So there's a lot unexplored here. Maybe there's some sweet, like, crazy hills or some stuff or like that. I don't even know. We just gotta explore. What is this? It's lightly looking prosperous, but yeah, I thought it might end like that. There's no iron in here. We're just gonna keep looking, I guess. Let's grab this coal. Also, I need to get some diamonds too. I used like every diamond I had when I created the mob trap at one time. So I gotta get as much diamonds as I can somewhere. There's a ton of coal right here. Let's just get it all. Let's actually throw a torch here. Let's get all that. Cool. We should be good. Then I don't have to worry about coal anymore, because I do have a lot of torches on me. It's just that I don't want to worry about it. A lot of people just don't care about coal, but I find it's like the best thing you can have in the game. Do I want to screw with the skeletons? I got really no armor on me. Let's just try to run past them. I'll try to keep throwing torches as I go so you can see. We're coming on a snow biome, though. I'll say that. What's up, pigs? I wish there was a way to, like, incorporate light so you guys could see at night. Squeaky noises. But I don't know how you could... Wait, what the hell is over... Oh, that was a cow. I thought that was a pigman. You guys can't even see that again, but... Let's just keep walking, I guess. I don't like night. Night isn't good for videos. It's not good. Let's just keep walking, I guess. Hopefully we can find a cave soon. And then we can probably go down pretty far. It's looking mainly flat, the world, though, so far, what I've seen. Guess it's gonna be easy to find our way back. We just have to follow the torches at least, because I did not bring a compass. Let's keep walking. Let's check what's out. Kind of want to go get those mushrooms, but it's going to be a battle with this spider. You guys can't even see that. I always just say what I'm going to do, but you guys... Throw torches! Torches for the peoples! Okay, let's grab the... Mushrooms are always good. He's a creep. There's some dark wood over here. I don't know what I can really use dark wood for, though, at the moment. They should make something you can use different types of wood for, instead of just turning it to regular planks. This is looking like a major snow biome over here. But there's still no sight of a cave. I still don't see anything. Oh shit, I've already used one stack of torches. So we got 60 more. That's why I grabbed the coal when I could. Just keep walking, I guess. This is looking like a crazy snow biome now. Because everything is white. You guys can't see anything, but every hill around me is just white. I kind of like how you don't... Oh, shit. You don't damage the sheep anymore. Sheep are epic. You don't want to hurt the sheep. Okay. Skeletons are shitty as hell. A lot of people think they're actually very dangerous. They are not. Because they have to be... They're not hard to beat at all. Where the fridge is a cave? It's so... Like, there's no even indent anywhere where a cave could possibly be that I've seen so far. Shit. That was bad right there. Almost got stuck. Grab some stuff. Did they fix mobs and that? Like, I find they're way easier to kill now. Like, they have no chance of hitting you. I find that has been changed. Okay, we are really running out of torches now. And I'm really pissed that I can't... What is that over there? What the hell? This is just like a big hole in the ice. Almost looks like a crater in the ice. Why is there just a random crater in the ice over here? That's kind of weird. Just a random crater for no reason. What is that over there, too? Why is there lights out here? That might be lava, actually. That could possibly be lava. I took my hand off the keyboard. Yeah, that's probably just lava, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's lava. Okay, we gotta kill this guy. There's a special way of beating skeletons. I can't remember if it's going left on them. I don't think they can if you go right, I think, yeah, it's left. Oh, shit. If you go left when they're going, which way are they going? I guess they're going, which way do they walk? I can't even tell you right now. Okay, this has definitely got to be lava over here. Yeah, it is. Okay, I don't know where to go. I've been walking for so freaking long. I really just want to find something. I really need iron, but I should have just stayed in my base. This has just become a hassle to get iron now. Like, I haven't seen one cave. I've seen creepers. I've seen tons of creepers. But I have not seen one cave. I've seen hills. But not one cave. I've seen zombies. Like this guy right here. You see him? That guy. I've seen him. I've already seen him before. I understand. Blow up, you stupid creeper. No one wants you here. I cannot believe I have not found a cave yet. Caves are like the Oh shit, I'm getting thrown off. Which way am I going? Caves should be like the easiest thing to find. Just look for like a little indent in the wall or on the ground and something, and that should be a cave. This is just impossible. Oh? Now, I'll take the mushroom though. I will take the mushroom. Okay, I'm really running a lot of torches now. And there's still a lot of zombies and stuff around me. I think there might be a cave way over there. I swear I may finally have seen a cave. See, but I'm just about running out. Okay, is there anything chasing me? I think that zombie is chasing me. No, he's not. Now he is. Don't see me oh shit. Where'd that guy come from? Okay, it's becoming day at least. Let's make some torches though. Just make as much as we can. Then we don't have to worry about torches anymore. Oh shit. That was really close. I don't know if I'm gonna keep throwing torches, but I don't know if I'm gonna really need them too much now. They should really make a water mob. Like, they were talking, like, originally when they came out with Squid, Notch was saying it was gonna be a water mob, but, like, it does nothing. If it attacked, maybe I'd be down, but it is the most useless creature ever. It spawns in, like, the smallest bit of water, and it just looks like a retard as it's swimming. And how can a skeleton physically swim? How is that possible? How could he possibly swim? That doesn't make sense to me. Because he has nothing that's makes him float at all. Like, he would sink to the bottom immediately, and he has no muscles developed to keep him to be able to keep swimming. A zombie, I can see a zombie swimming. But and also a creeper. How the hell does a creeper swim? It's freaking dynamite. How do they blow? That doesn't make sense. Grab the clay. Make some path stuff out of it. There's actually a lot of clay here. Is there a cave ever? That's all I want to find. Oh, I see a little indent over there. Could possibly be a cave. So now there's snow biomes, like, have no caves ever. That's why you gotta stay away from them. But everything is snow. A bunch of sheep. Let's get the sheep again. Wait, oh, wrong button. Come here, sheep. Actually gave me quite a bit of wool, 26. So is this a cave or is this just like some small little... I'm not even going, it's not a cave. God damn it! Wait, are these the same? Is the leaf block different? Or is it the same for each type of tree? Oh no, it is different. I'm taking some of these then. Actually, I should try to get some saplings from here. Just so I can grow some dark trees back at the base. Let's chop down some small ones. Okay, hopefully we had a few saplings. I don't need many, I just need like one or two and then I can turn that into a bunch. There we go. Grab these. You can probably use them for something. Like, they're a different color too, so that's helpful. Let's see if we can get rid of all this now. This one's kind of taller, so I may not be able to get the last one. Ah, shit. Let's actually use the leaves, because I know the leaves will stay there. Okay. Okay, here we go. We got two. Any more? Okay, we got a bunch now. We should be good. Let's just grab some more leaves. Okay, we got a bunch. So we got six. I can just use bone meal and I can fix those up. So we should be good. I really just want to find a cave. That's all I want to do. There's no way I'm ever going to find my way back if I don't have iron too, so I really need to find a cave. I will die out here if I do not find a cave. Why is there just random craters in the ice? What the hell is that about? Let's get this sheep too. Cow. Two sheeps. I swear this adventure is just finding me wool. Like, that's all the only good thing I found other than the saplings. Is That's a floating tree over there. Let's keep walking. I don't really need snow. There should be a way to manufacture snow in this game. That's what I want. Because I swear... Did they remove rain from the game? Okay, I have not seen rain since I've come back and started playing Minecraft again. So did they possibly wait, are these blocks different? Oh my god, they are! God damn it! Okay, we gotta get some of these saplings then. Because the leaf block, I can do a lot with the leaf block. The leaf block, I can see a lot of inventions that I can use with it. Because since, yeah. Yeah, I can see a lot. I just need one sapling of this. I know, I probably have birches back in my base, but if I can just get one sapling. Can I get one sapling? There we go. Anything else though? Where's the zombie? What's the wall hack again? No, not screenshot. Let's actually just go find them. They might be near some iron or something. Oh shit, I hate falling and stuff. Especially when there's creepers behind me. Whew, I don't like falling and stuff. I also do not like cave entrances like that. I also do not like being able to not see because I have the stupid fucking... Oh my god. This is going to turn into a bad idea to come down here. We did find iron though. That is a plus. We did find some iron for once in our lives. Why is there so many creepers? He's dead. Okay, with some more iron. Okay, that's good. I always like trying to clear an area first before I go into another. Oh shit, we don't even have enough for that. Let's check the cobblestone. We're gonna need redstone too to be able to get back, I guess. It's actually a ton of iron right here. We got eight from that? That's pretty damn good. I wanna know if there's a spawn or anything here. Let's just dig into these guys, I guess. They're somewhat together. Let's just see. They are below me though, so I can just look at them from above. Oh shit, where is it? I should have removed my torch there. There's three of them. So there's three of them in that area. They're zombies, so it could always be a zombie spawner right here. There's a skeleton though too, so that may not just be a random little cave system or something. Where the fridge is this? There's the cave. Okay, that's a skeleton. I'm not thinking this is anything. That's a zombie. Guessing that's a... Oh, no, it's like... Yeah, it's nothing then. There's just a bunch of skeletons and zombies and that in there. Let's grab some coal, because we're going to need more torches eventually. Actually, I have like no... What is in our inventory? Check that. Let's check that. Check the sand. String. Grab a bunch of coal here. There's actually a ton of coal here. I don't need too much though. Let's grab these bottom four. Grab some more actually. Yeah, 22 is way good enough. Holy shit, there's a ton of mobs over here. Oh, what? I was not expecting him to shoot that quickly. You can't ever go in a straight line against skeletons. Oh, okay, I got him. If you go in a straight line, they just take you out. They destroy you. Only way to beat them is going sideways against them. This whole, look at all those numbers. I don't know if you guys can see that too well, but do you guys see all of those numbers? God, did they fix the number of mobs that spawn? Because that is insanity. Oh shit. Oh, I gotta get away. I gotta get away. Oh shit, he's right behind me. Blow up in water. Okay. They don't do any damage. They just knock the odd torch down in water, so that's why you always gotta take them in water. Okay, this must just be a crazy cave system or something, because there's no way this... Oh, I didn't even see that guy. There's no way this many mobs would spawn in this small of an area. There's a bunch of creepers down here, though. Oh, there's some iron. Let's grab the iron first, because I'm not going to be coming back. What's up, Skelly? Nice fall. Oh, shit! Nice fall! Nice fall back. Whew. Ah, can't see. Oh shit, he took a while to hit me there. You gotta eat something. This is insanity. There's so many mobs down here. Holy shit. The lower we go down, the better, but... Actually, there's a ton right here grouped together. I want to check this out. Apparently, there's just this big room right here, and there's all these mobs in that small location. They're all gonna fall. They're all gonna fall. All gonna fall. Except for the spider. Fuck off, spider. Flying biatch! We just gotta see if any new ones spawn in that area. It's actually a good spot to get some feathers and stuff, I guess. There's another big grouping way below us. I don't really want to go to them, though. Fucking creep. I don't want to mess with the creeper that's below me. Some more iron. Okay, that's good. There's a ton above me, too. What is that? Oh, it's just a skeleton. It's not too bad. Oh, what the hell's... Oh, shit. Where did he come from? Where did you come from? Get some more. We're actually out of food now. We gotta... Fall down, you stupid... God damn it. Thank you. Why is there so many mobs down here? Oh, my God. There's at least, like, 7 right there. There's another one behind me. I gotta get away. Just far enough. There we go. I get one hit, actually. Why is there so many right there? There's 3 skeletons and a zombie. No, there must be a spawner. There was just... Was there not just 3? I could just counted 3 like 2 seconds ago. I'm just gonna get destroyed, though, if I go over there. Shit! Oh, my God. This is actually a good spot right here, because they'll just keep walking up. It's actually windy right here. I swear people, like, there's noises in my house, but that's actually the wind. Wait, is that another skeleton? No, it's a zombie. Oh, shit. Where are these all coming from? Holy Jesus! Is there, like, a... Oh shit, is there like a river coming from the very top and it's just... There must be a zombie spawner, something here. There's no way this many mobs were here legit. Take a minute. Oh shit, I don't want to go AFK with him right above me. We had to make something. We have mushrooms? Yeah, we do. Let's use up this wood. We had to make a crafting table. Chuck that for now. Should go grab that back. Isn't it like this? No, it's not like that. It's like that. Let's grab some bowls. Let's make some mushroom stew. even one is better than none, so I'll take it. So we're gonna get destroyed if we don't. No, those guys were not just here. Okay, I gotta get rid of... Oh shit, not F1. I had to pay a lot more attention now that I took that off, but... Where did are they coming from? What the deuce? There's a bunch of iron over here, too. Let's clear this one area. I swear they're all coming up... Okay, let's go F3 again. Swear they're all coming from a spawner, but maybe there's just like a crazy waterway. There's a ton of iron actually right here. Maybe there's just like huge waterway from like the very top that's just leading them all down. Grab this iron and grab this iron. Yeah, there's gotta be a zombie. Even if they're leading them down this far, there would not be this many zombies. Just there would be spiders. There would be everything. This guy wants me to kill me too. You wanna screw off for a second? Is that another one? The fridge. Knob. It's a bunch of iron though. I like that there's a lot of iron here, but like I don't like the number of zombies I'm having to deal with it just to get it. Where the hell are they coming from? Is there a crazy waterway that just goes through every freaking tunnel and just leads every zombie to this one location? I got 8 feathers. Actually, that's not too many. What's up, zombie? Where are you guys coming from? That's what I want to know. Yeah, there is got to be a zombie spawner. I've killed so many zombies right in this one location. It's ridiculous. Let's put something where we can block off the water at least, so we can get past. Where are you coming from? Where the frickin' Jesus? Okay, we're cheating right now. I want to know what's going on. Before I end this video, I want to know what the deuce is going on up here. Where the... oh my god, are they coming from? You just keep falling down this water path or something? Is that where they're coming from? That's so crazy there was that many mobs right there. That's just insane. Why is this like crazy little construct path right here? Ugh, I don't even know anymore. I think I'm just gonna end it here because this video is probably gonna be quite long. It's gonna take a while to upload, so I'm just gonna let's just get to this water safety. Go over here where it's safe. But yeah, I'm gonna end it there. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me freaking freak out like 30 times. But other than that, peace out guys, thanks for watching.